Hello, techies. I developed the image classification application with the help of IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service in Python. In this video, I am going to show my application demo as well as how to use my application in your local system. Without any delay, let's jump into the application. Now we are going to clone my GitHub repo in your local system. To do so, I'm going to use Microsoft Visual Studio Code. You can go with any IDE. In Microsoft Visual Studio Code, go to Explorer, then click on Clone Repository, then enter my GitHub repo URL, then hit enter, then choose the folder to save the GitHub repo. Now click on open in new window. Now open app.py. This is the code for our application. Now we are going to configure IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service in our application. To do so, go to IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service credential. I already posted a video on how to set up and use IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service in Python. Please have a look at that video to complete this process successfully. Click on the credential, copy the API key, then back to Visual Studio Code, paste the API key. Back to IBM Watson, copy the URL, then paste the URL in our application. That's it. Now our application is ready to use. Now we are going to classify an image with our application. This is the image we are going to classify with our application. Now run our application. To do so, go to run, click on run without debugging. Our application is successfully compiled and launched. This is our application. With our application, you can classify image from your local system as well as you can classify image from the URL. To classify image from your local system, click on choose the image and classify button. Choose the image to classify. Our IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service, with the help of our application, successfully classify the image and show the parameter which is associated with the image and with the confidence score for each parameters. To classify another image, we have to close our application and rerun the application. Now we are going to classify an image from the URL. To do so, let's run the application. Now enter the URL in the text box. This is the image we are going to classify. Back to our application. Enter the URL, then click on enter the URL and classify button. Our IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service classified the image and produce the sum of parameters which is associated with the image and confidence score for each parameters in percentage. Now, as I said before, to classify another image, we have to close the application and rerun the application. If the user enter the wrong image, I design the application to tackle the problem. If the user enter some of the wrong parameters, the application will throw a warning. Please enter the proper image URL to classify. The given URL is not an image URL. The given URL is a blah, blah, blah. If the user choose the wrong image file, the application will throw a warning message. I designed the application to throw a warning message. In this warning message, the application will show, please select the proper image to classify. The given image, the given file is not an image file. The given file is and the location, file location. This is our application. With this, we came to the end of the video. I hope the video will be useful for you to develop your image classification app with the help of IBM Watson Visual Recognition Service. For feedback and doubts, use the comment section. If you like the video, please hit the thumbs up button. For more videos like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can follow me on all the social medias. The links will be given in the description section. You can view my portfolio website and contact me. The link will be given in the description section. Thank you. Have a great day.